Food safety hazards often require a quick response. At Eurofins, your urgency is our urgency. We want to be there to stop any moments of panic before they happen and assist you when they do. We pride ourselves on quality. For us, the definition of quality is straightforward. It is trust in our data, transparency in our process, and reliability in our results. With hundreds of labs worldwide, Eurofins maintains a local presence where it is needed most. Our employees know the people and the industries they serve. Through their local laboratory, customers can access the resources of Eurofins' global network of laboratories while still benefiting from a personalized presence. No matter what, your samples will always be in good hands. When you enter a Eurofins microbiology lab, you'll first encounter our customer service area. Customer service is at the forefront of each Eurofins operation, with knowledgeable staff ready to answer your questions or connect you with experts. Beginning with your first call, your information is confidential and secure throughout the entire process. Now, let's guide you through one of our labs. Samples are received and quickly moved to the sample triage area. Here, your products are removed from their shipping containers and separated by client, sample matrix, and historical data. Once triaged, registration technicians create client batches in our proprietary laboratory information system, known as ELIMS, and assign analyses to each batch per their accompanying sample analysis request form. ELIMS eliminates paperwork and provides real-time tracking for each individual sample. A unique barcode is generated for each sample. This barcode contains information to help lab technicians work efficiently, including sample amounts for weighing, media to use, and dilutions to perform. Instructions for each batch and each barcode are verified by a second person. Samples are then moved to a temperature-controlled storage area with pass-through doors. It's not a long wait. Technicians use the inner doors to retrieve product for sample preparation. In sample preparation, technicians extract the appropriate amount of sample. Any remaining product is placed in storage at the suitable temperature for up to 30 days, depending on client needs. Microorganisms require nutrients and water just like other living organisms. To allow microbes to grow in a controlled laboratory environment, we make growth media in our media preparation lab. This critical operation ensures high-quality test results. All media must be sterile and support the growth of the intended organism. At Eurofins, all media goes through a stringent quality control process. Media is stored in a large walk-in refrigerator until it is ready to use. From sample prep, samples move to either the detection line for qualitative testing for pathogens or the enumeration line for quantitative testing where they enrich or plate according to the method assigned in ELIMS. Depending on each test's incubation requirements, the sample will be moved to one of two incubation areas. Detection samples are moved into our walk-in incubators with dual pass-through doors for pathogen control. These samples are incubated at the appropriate temperature and duration for the method being performed. We'll let these detection samples incubate while we follow an enumeration test. Enumeration plates for yeast, mold, aerobic plate count, and other tests are placed in one of our stand-up incubators, set at temperatures ranging from 20 to 42 degrees Celsius. All incubation is monitored hourly using our ELIMS incubation dashboard to ensure samples are removed from incubation in the time frame denoted by the method being performed. Enumeration plates are removed from the stand-up incubators and taken to the reading room, where the plates are analyzed by staff and results are recorded. Each plate barcode is scanned into the computer and the colony count is entered. ELIMS auto-calculates results and determines the final reported value. Let's check back in on our detection samples in the walk-in incubation room. Once detection samples are done incubating, they are moved to the transfer room, where they are transferred into wells and placed into state-of-the-art molecular detection instruments for pathogen testing. If detection samples return a presumptive result, they are moved to the keypad-secured confirmation room adjacent to the lab space. Suspect samples go through a battery of tests to determine the absence or presence of a given organism. From there, completed samples are transported directly to the disposal room. The waste disposal room is isolated in the back of the laboratory. A dedicated autoclave is used to destroy discarded samples. Then, waste is taken to a locked dumpster to prevent accidental contamination and protect client privacy. From sample receiving to disposal, samples move step by step from the front to the back of the laboratory, never backtracking or crossing the flow of testing. With ever-changing food safety standards and a growing emphasis on quality, Eurofins has emerged as the trusted partner, providing testing and support services to the food, beverage, and dietary supplement industries. We are determined to find a way to solve your food safety problems and continue to tackle new problems as they emerge. We look forward to partnering with you to meet and exceed your testing needs.